our favourite people. Give it up for your judges!
Yeah!
What a night, what a night. Another double elimination. Rita, I'm going to start with you.
I'm just so... It's been like... I've just been borrowing Cheryl's tissue.
But no one expected that. No one expected how it turned out tonight.
I don't think no one expected it. I also think I just can't believe Seann put so much energy into every performance. Kiera's learned so much and she was just willing to do anything to impress the boss here.
Yeah, absolutely.
And not even that, but also just in general, like, it's just a crazy whirlwind, this competition, you know?
You could tell, like you say, she was willing to do anything. She worked so hard throughout the week. You worked so hard with her, and her performance last night was wicked. What do you think it was that just didn't connect? Why do you think people weren't voting for her?
You know, sometimes it's just that thing within yourself that if you can't really perceive who you want to be as an artist, at some point, it kind of becomes confusing. And I think it came to the point where, even though she had so much fun on stage, it might have been too late, you know?
Right,
so I think that it's partially me as a mentor and partially her, kind of, we needed to really figure out the formula, and I just don't think we had time to do that, and it's the live shows.
Well,
so
it takes more than 1 week to figure something out.
Exactly,
like that, right?
So, you know, I'll definitely keep in touch with Kiera.
Yeah,
definitely.
For sure.
All right, Grimmy, brother, how you doing, man?
I'm all right. That was, I mean, that was such a shock, like, not to be cocky, and it's not me being cocky, like, I was so confident in them and such a fan of all three of them that I didn't even... I kind of walked in here tonight thinking that we were safe, so that was a real shock for me tonight.
Well, your boys had a great night last night.
Yeah.
What do you think went wrong?
I mean, I've no idea. I felt like Mason, like, gave it his all and did one of my favourite songs. Seann's performance, he was so confident in. I thought the show was, like, full of energy. I loved it last night. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I love them. Otherwise, I wouldn't have put them on the stage,
so I can't
say.
Well, it's a shock for everyone.
Yeah.
You know, no one could predict that. Simon, you know, obviously it's a massive surprise. Were you shocked to see the bottom three?
100%. But I mean, look, you know, at this stage in the competition, you know, there's an argument for anyone. A couple of people didn't do well last night, so I was surprised to see them safe. But, you know, when as much as I like Mason and I've really been a supporter of him, you know, I was the last person I would have expected to see go tonight was Seann. Even though he had an off night last night, I was absolutely... one of the biggest shocks I've had on this show.
I don't think he had an off night last
night. No, I don't at all.
I did.
I really didn't. I thought it was really beautiful.
Yeah.
Cheryl, listen, we love all the acts here on the show. Do you think the right two went home tonight?
I think, as Simon said, I mean, the talent's so high.
Who's the right two at this stage?
Like, at this stage, usually, you would kind of have an idea, like who's becoming the weaker one, but they were all so strong at one point. You know, it seems like it's hard to believe. I'm actually shocked at the final, at the bottom two, at the single. I'm shocked it was those two.
Right,
I was shocked with Alien last week.
That's the thing. You can't predict it.
You really can't. If you love someone and you genuinely want to see somebody further this competition, you have to get involved and you have to vote for them. Like, there'll be people
at
home.
Stage, you know, week two, I don't normally care. But I did this time, I got to tell you.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, last night, you know, it's fair to say there's no getting away from it. Anton did get quite a bit of stick from the other judges. Were you surprised to not see him in a danger zone tonight?
No. I watched it back. It was fun. It was different. We're not going to do it every week, but...
or ever again.
I just love the throne.
I thought it was fun. And the point is, you know, you've got to take not so much a risk, but you've got to show a different side of someone's personality. And they obviously love this guy because he wouldn't even look at me backstage when we were waiting to go. I said, "Are you okay?" He wouldn't even look at me. He was so upset. Yeah.
Thank you for watching. Don't miss any X Factor exclusives. Subscribe now, please.